What is up, guys? This is a new game I just found called Omnibus. It's completely free to play because it's in demo right now. You can go ahead and pick it up online, and it is fantastic. I thought we'd just start out with a little bit of free play. And I've played this game for about 5 minutes, and I love the game mechanics in it. So let's start with just Mr. Bus. So the best thing about this game is it is just a broken physics montage of destruction and backflips. Oh, come on. And I have gapped it up. Let's go. So you basically just get to plow through buildings. You can get yourself knocked all around by those. Oh my gosh, side flipping. And it is all just about the destruction that you can cause before you flip yourself over from being an idiot. But I feel like flipping over is like the most fun part. Plowing through these buildings is just so satisfying. I just want to play this game when I'm angry and just feel better instantly. I wonder if I can knock these buildings down. I definitely want to try that jump, but I kind of want to try it in a different place. Let's try to knock one of these buildings down. Oh, I did not realize I actually have no control over the throttle at all. It is just constantly stuck open. I was trying to use my sticks for it. Oh, I definitely knocked the building down a little bit. There we go, there was another one down. I'm gonna get rid of it completely. Come on. It's giving me choke money. Okay. I think I'm gonna check out story mode here in a second, but I do wanna try out. Oh no! No, come back! No! Just blasting off again into the distance. I don't even know what to do about that. Try again, I guess. That's all I can do. That was ridiculous. Is that a bounce pad right there? Oh my gosh, this game is fantastic. I love the physics in it. Let's go ahead and quit and try out a different bus in free play. Let's do the Sir Bus. I want to see if I can jump the Sir Bus over all those cars right there. Bounce? Oh no. Come on, change direction. No, I'm gonna bounce again. Get back on your wheels. Come on. Oh my gosh. This game is fantastic. It's so satisfying just flying around. I didn't realize I destroyed the ramp I was gonna take. This is a mess. Oh no. Oh, I guess I can still take that ramp. I just won't have a landing. Oh my gosh. We're gonna try for it. I have so many style points. Okay, let's restart and try to actually hit this ramp. Okay, I'm gonna just take it wide. I'm gonna drive like a normal person on the road here. Doing normal people things. Bouncing around, destroying buildings, you know, like you do. I forgot, this bus flips like none other. I can't turn sharp. Oh, come on, get up. Okay. Let's try again with less. We're gonna have to take a really wide turn and avoid all these bumpers here. Still hit this guy in this car. Backflip for style. Oh, that was a speed boost. Oh, and we're off. I like how when I go off the map, I just blast off into the sunset. I can just spin my bus like none other. You actually have a ton of control over your bus, like barrel roll or backflip wise, but you have no control over what direction you get to go. Okay, here we go, come on. Stay on your wheels. Okay, here we go. We're lined up pretty well. What? Not even close. Barrel roll, double! Going with barrel roll. I wanna see. Oh, I could've launched right into that building. Hey, there's a statue over here. Totally blow through this statue. Well, I guess let's try the Ultra Bus and then maybe go into some story mode. Oh my gosh, this thing just tears everything up. Oh, come back down. Get over. This thing's way too fast. I cannot flip it no matter how hard I try to. Look at that. Just is perfect. Oh, stop flipping. I got this. Come on.
Yes, I did it.
Okay. I'll take it off this ramp. Bounce back. Oh, come on, bounce me back in. Come on, get flat. Get flat. That way. That way, come on. You got it. Yes. I barely pulled that through. Oh, I want to hit that. That statue so bad, it's holding up a stop sign. He's playing with me. Come on. Just blow through that ramp. Let's go. I like how this one can't flip over. It's like just as fast as the other two as well. Come on. Ah, oh, gaffed it. Come on. Respect for the dead. Vintage roll. Sounds delicious. I want a vintage roll. Okay, here we go. Come on. Into the statue. Oh, I swung my tail around. Let's try this one more time, see if we can actually get like a full-on head-on vision. I hit this car out. Oh my gosh. Physics are fantastic. This game is amazing. I really want to check out story mode and see what it is. Oh, and I guess that's a perfect opportunity to do it. Let's go ahead and jump into story mode. Fire in the sky. It looks like I have my choice of where I want to go. I guess I can just start on level 1, as you would normally do. Omnibus. I got a big firework that's too heavy to fly into the sky. Drive off the ramp ahead to help it up. Avoid the bumpers too. Oh my god. This is an awesome campaign for this. Oh my gosh. I am in a rocket bus. Oh man. Oh, come on. You got nothing. Oh, I was about to say I was doing surprisingly well and then that happened. Come on. Oh. Team Rocket's blasting off again! Okay, I already read you. Let's go, come on. This game is so fantastic. Going so slow, then we're gonna hit the speed boost, and then it's all gonna kick off right as I'm flipping upside down. Come on, stay on, stay on, stay on. Well, here we go again. Shut up, lady. Let me drive my firework bus. Here we go. I feel like this part's not that difficult because they're really predictable, but in the next part, they are not very predictable. That one's down, so it's probably gonna come up. Oh my. I guess my end goal is to just blast off at the end there, unless it's to pop all these balloons, which would be ridiculous. That'd be so hard to do. Time, we've been getting better. Oh. Oh! I tried to race it and I think I lost. Come on. Get planted so that firework helps me. No! We'll give it one more shot. Not quite. Wasn't even close. I think at the beginning. Can I destroy these pillars? I want to destroy a pillar. Yes. Everything in this game is freaking destructible. It's fantastic. I didn't even hit a bumper. What was that? Come on, get up. There we go. No speed boost, but that's okay. Oh, that's gonna come behind me. Okay, here we go. Come on. No! I was there! I had it. No more bus. Let's see. Let's try a different level because I'm an idiot and can't beat that one. Hey, what's the goal? Fall through every floor of a building. I want my tire. Oh my. That was. This is amazing. Come on. So I'm just controlling it, making it fall straight down. Oh. That was so much fun. I guess this is like a tutorial world all the way up to the bank. Let's see. Now if they're all that short, I'll be able to play all of them through really fast. The city redirected traffic to my rooftop football field. Now these drivers have road rage. Omnibus, be safe and avoid crashing. Survive for 60 seconds. Oh, I'm in the fantastic turning one. Boink, boink. Oh, that wasn't good. Okay, I'm not supposed to hit them. I mean, I'm hitting them and it's not really doing anything, so. I just want to hit all of them. Oh, I hit a speed boost. That is not good. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Oh, pile up. Oh, these cars are getting sent around by the... Oh, no. Get over. Stop that way. Okay, come on. No. No. I can't move. They're just trapping me. I guess I'm trapped here for... No, I'm not stuck, I promise. Okay, so I can't get stuck by the insane amount of cars coming out of these onto this rooftop field. I'm just gonna take out these and clear my path. Get away from me. Do they follow me? Is it like their goal to hit me? I feel like these AIs are following me. Come on. Juke. Oh. I get it. I actually feel like I'm playing football. This is really funny. Oh, get off me. Move out of the way. Move, move, move. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, that was so close. There's so many. No! I had 17 seconds left, and I blasted off. Gosh, dang it. Come on. Okay, here we go. Football Joe. I like the idea of football stadiums on rooftops. I think that's really like a relaxing place to be. I mean, you know, I don't really like football, so you know, kill me. Not that anyone's actually gonna watch this video, but it's fun to make for sure. Okay, here we go. We got, oh, and we're flipping it. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 come on. Oh. Okay. Oh, land on the field goal post. It's good! And we're done. Rest in peace. Okay. This time for real. Oh, I quit. Dang it. Okay, that's okay. We'll just jump back in. Okay. Okay. Here we go, 60 seconds, for real this time. Oh, there's bowling pins. I said for real and then I saw the bowling pins. Get out of my way. I got this. I'm gonna juke them. They didn't even see that coming. Come on. Oh no, come on. No, 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 bad, bad, bad. Yes, 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 get out of there. This bus definitely has the best handling, even though it's the longest. But, oh no, 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 no. No! No! They just start coming after me. I got this, come on. This game's hard for how much fun and like how easy it would seem. I know anyone that plays it isn't gonna think it's hard, it's just me being dumb, but you know, whatever. I like juking him out. Oh, that was not a very good juke out. And I'm up in the air. And then, come on, come on. Don't let go and get trapped. No, come on. Yes. Yes. No. Oh, my. Oh, my. No. No! Okay, I'm calling it. We're going to go to try a different one now. That one's hard as well. So we got... This one's a Mr. Bus, and then this one's the Gentleman Bus. We'll try the Gentleman Bus, even though I don't really like him. Omnibus, take these folks on a tour of the four nicest spots on the island. Just make sure one of them makes it through the whole tour. They'll be looking at anything they want to see up close. So that doesn't actually really tell me what my objective is, I guess. Oh, I just have to keep them alive in my tipping. My tipping bus. Oh, I'm not doing too well. No more tourists. This is ridiculous. This is gonna be so hard in this bus. Okay, we're gonna have to take a wide turn here. Yeah, you guys know what it is. Okay, wide turn. Oh, I didn't hit it. Stop! Falling out, cowards! Okay. Oh my. Come on. I've almost got, yep, no more tours. I almost hit it once, so I actually have to run through it. That's like the point of this. Is you actually have to run straight through what they want to see. Okay, I'm just gonna plow through that. Okay. Next one's over this way. Speed boost. Straight into this building. Oh, this is gonna be a cheeky turn. There we go. No! No! Land, stop! Stop being ejected! Okay. Last try, for reals. And then I wanna get to this bank level. Even though I haven't beat like any of the levels yet. Except for the one that was literally like, hey, just fall. And I'm like, alright, yeah, I can do that. We're gonna just go straight this way. What a tour this would be. Forgot. That's a turn. Okay. For reals this time. Oh, I did not turn it off for this. Okay, I have to remember that last one. So I'm gonna go through a boost right here. And now I need to not do exactly that. Okay. Wide. Plow through that. I don't like this speed boost. It is making me die, but it's gonna make me go through it. There's nothing I can do. Okay. I don't know what my best course of action is gonna be. I guess just. Well, that wasn't a great start to it. Okay. Oh my, stop it. Okay. I have two people left. I'm gonna have to be real good here. I missed it. Oh, what if I do get it going the other way? Well, it would help a lot if my tourists would stop falling out. Okay. Here we go. And we're losing them. Okay. Man, if I had any throttle control and this bus wasn't a piece of crap, this would be so much easier. Okay. Oh, I can quick restart. That's cool. Okay, we're just gonna come around this way. Do a nice little slow turn. At 54 miles per hour and completely get annihilated. Alright. How was I doing this so well a second ago without flipping? I was just kind of going through here, not even caring. Stop! There's nothing I can do about that. Okay. Yeah, yeah, take it in, because you're going to die, so. Oh, back out the entrance, almost there. Oh my. Oh, I can almost bounce through that. I guess that might be the best course of action, is to just try to bounce up and through that, so I don't have to hit that speed boost, because that speed boost is messing me up. Oh man, that was beautiful. Okay. Where's the next one? We haven't got this far yet. And we're done. Oh, cool. Okay. Yes! We did it. Okay, now we're off. What a tour. What a tour for sure. Mr. 8-bit man that just moved his jaw. Okay. This is the final level in this demo. This fantastic game. break into it and collect $1 million. You need to be going real fast. Okay. Deal. Is this bus easy to flip? No, it's not. Because we need some cheeky boosts. Where's the bank? Oh my. Okay, so it's gonna give me 100% speed when I'm there. Oh, I was balanced for a second. So do I need to just smash into the bank, or do I need to collect $1 million in damage first? Because that's like kind of important. Oh, I got it. So I broke into the bank. He wants me to collect $1 million. I guess I'm just gonna have to plow through these buildings until they fall over and I keep getting money. Try to not blast off. Which means speed boosts are not ideal. Oh. Oh, I can just collect the giant money piles in the center. Where are the police in this town? They are not very good at their jobs. However, the public transit system seems fantastic. I'd ride this bus for sure. Oh, so I can only hit the money bags these big old towers don't do. Oh, come on, was that like false money or something? I'm moving so fast, this is so hard. Stop, 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 don't you dare. Turn forwards! Just me trying to get back to my wheels. Oh, I'm still going so fast. My gosh, do I need to get every single money bag that just went flying around? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. No, not on your roof, not on your roof! Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, we got this. Let's try. It would be very helpful if there's any throttle control at all. Because it is ridiculous trying to turn this fast. Okay, we're just gonna do sweeps of it. Okay, we're gonna get two for here. Oh, and we bounced. I gaffed it, come on! Oh, I can break those. Giant piles. Come on. Halfway there. Oh my. Sometimes your camera gets flipped around and it takes way too long to get back to the front. Okay. Oh no. Come on. Wheels down, wheels down, wheels down. No! That was so close! This will be the last try, right here. This game is so much fun though. Okay, we're gonna get the speed we need, and we're in here. Come on, doing everything I can. Alrighty, here we go. Don't hit the bounce. I hit the bounce. It's okay. We're going fast enough. Now if I just land wheels down, we're set. Yes. Now we just gotta avoid these freaking bouncy things. Why did you do that, car? Alright. I think I have a pretty good system. I lied. No! Alright. That's it. Thanks for tuning in, guys. This game is called Omnibus. It is completely free. It is an indie developed game and it is a demo, and I will be putting the link to download it in the description of this video. I hope you liked it. If you did like it, click that like button, click that subscribe button for more content, and I will see you later.